I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Snapchat friend suggestion notifications. By default, Snapchat enables a feature that will randomly send you a notification letting you know that someone you know is on Snapchat and prompt you to send them a friend request. Thankfully, if you find these Snapchat friend suggestion notifications to be an unwanted annoyance, you can easily turn them off. But before we get into the steps to turn off Snapchat friend suggestion notifications, I want to give a quick shout out to my gold level channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member, where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Snapchat friend suggestion notifications. Step 1. Launch the Snapchat app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your profile picture on the screen. You'll land on your Snapchat account profile screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. The settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you see notifications and then tap notifications. The notifications screen is shown. Step 4. Find friend suggestions on this screen and then tap to toggle off friend suggestions. You'll no longer receive random notifications letting you know certain individuals you may know are on Snapchat. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.